Today, I am also proud to announce a new $3 billion pledge to the Green Climate Fund, which helps developing countries invest in resilience, clean energy, and nature-based solutions. Today, we are demonstrating through action how the world can and must meet this crisis. This is a pivotal moment. Our action collectively, or worse, our inaction, will impact billions of people for decades to come.